let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique. So I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun. Hey, got another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested. I left Lucas a message, but let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? Next left. Watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. You pushed him hard.
Too hard?
You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension, kid. Waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it. on.
Thank you. Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. You're drifting. That's it. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Great handling there. What I like to see. Another try. Use the gas. Keep that drift going. Not there yet. Keep that slide going. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Nice control. Think you can do it again? You know how to throw this thing around. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Solid handling. chances on this one. Watch your lines. I like what I'm seeing. I'm liking your style. Bad days. Keep practicing. You're almost there. Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Bad days. Keep practicing. You're almost there. Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Show me what you got. End to end.
move.
I'm gonna swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I wanna see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
Press.
time we'll end it the correct way.
Good job finding him. Now don't let him slip away again.
Thank you. slowly making a name for yourself. Slowly.
How was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?
Session. But you ain't passing up the chance to boost some egos.
What happened to we?
Yeah, it was we until the impound said they got no record of taking my car. Apparently it never happened.
That's messed up.
You're telling me. Sorry, but you're riding solo on this one. Good luck.
Moving up in the world. None of that hoopty shit for you no more.